We're going to have wind, but the wind is not going to be the dominant feature here. It's the water. And at some point this afternoon, you probably just ought to stay where you're at. Shelter in place, shelter in your house. Hopefully you have your supplies, your medications, the things that you're going to need to deal with an inconvenience for 3 or 4 days. For those who, under, again, our normal protocol, if we were having evacuations either mandatory or voluntary, most of our residents, their destinations of choice would be to go out to, for some reason, College Station, Austin, San Antonio, and go out west. But quite honestly, folks, our destination places may have more impact than we do. Reality is, we learn from every one of these things. Most of us in the room have been through multiple hurricanes. I guess, Roger, we're old enough to at least say we went back to Carla. So that's in the early 60s. And undoubtedly, every storm is unique. This one was unique in that it's not going anyplace. It's staying with us for 3 or 4 days. We will make mistakes. We'll take notes and learn from them. We won't make the same mistakes next time. But I want everyone to know that the city and the public jurisdictions within the city of Galveston are prepared. There has been no panic. It has been business. I wish everyone could see the internal mechanics of what people are doing.